America is a little confused. Lately, America thinks a superhero wears a mask, a cape, and has big bulging biceps. Well, at least a cape and mask, anyway. Or that a hero is someone who is like a secret agent, dark and mysterious. The truth is, a superhero wears a smock and rings a bell. Please volunteer the rest of this holiday season to be a superhero to those less fortunate.
Merry Christmas.